Biscuit, and we're Not For The Boring. Just being yourself and being able to be unique and just shine and just taking pride in yourself. I offer painting. He does a bunch of like graphics, video editing. Like, he makes amazing beats.
We're a creative services agency.
Yeah, they're good. I just want to be able to inspire, like, everybody, and not just a couple people, but, like, a ton of people.
My personal reason to creating a brand is I like to take an idea and then see it physically manifest. I'm just obsessed with that.
Every month, for sure, we have something going on, whether it be, like, an event, a pop-up event, or whatever, or... you know, burrito gallery, like you said, it just depends, really. We just, like, they're just thrown at us sometimes. We don't really have, like, a specific audience. I guess you could say we cater to, like, just creative people or people who are attracted to creativity and stuff like that. Anybody can love it, and that's what's really cool about it, is because it's for everybody. The future holds endless possibilities. And I just really see us inspiring even more people, just growing, showing people, love yourself, it's cool.
Expect to be refreshed, that's all I gotta say.